Police have made an arrest. 38-year-old Jonathan Caban faces shooting, assault, and firearm charges for the gunfire February 11th on North Great Neck Road. The victim is expected to make a full recovery. Bullets had a business. Fortunately, no one was hurt. Police are still investigating.